I found one in Western Australia that I really, really liked because it was in the line of what I wanted to do, which is related to renewable energies as well. And that's why the reason I chose emerging power systems for the master. I learned about the Australian standards, I learned about the Australian work environment, getting more in touch with working, how they do, how they communicate. Even my oral skills improved, my writing skills improved. I did really want to have the Australian experience and even more in mining companies or in mining process improvements. One of the reasons I love automation and process control because yes, we do increase the revenue, no? We can see the numbers, but most importantly, we can finally help in the safety of the personnel that is on site. They can control it remotely, even from here, the hive. I had a 3 months internship where I even had opportunity to go on site, have the experience. It was the first time I was on site in this country. So it was amazing for me. It was a whole experience for me. After 3 months, I got a full-time offer from them and I hadn't even finished the master. Engineering is my passion, that's what I love doing. So when you lose track of the time and get excited about the outcomes, that's what you are meant to do.